For instance, just our luck that this virus is one of the only things made in China that made it last more than fucking 6 months. I got tested when that virus and this whole thing, when this whole pandemic started, because my friend said, Paul, you're going to get tested for the virus. I go, why should I? I don't have any symptoms. They went, oh my God, that's one of the fucking symptoms.